love black people. That means he like you.
Had that whole conversation recorded for the internet because I forgot to mute my mic, but I don't really care. Resume my career. Oh wait, actually I gotta go practice. What's the settings gonna be? Difficulty preset is hard. Career points 2500. I think I'm gonna do a free practice. I wish the race and career does it. I don't think it. That's what I was looking for, was to see if I could see the race settings. Doesn't like you can go to it. Oh, this is a Pirelli wet tires test. That's why. Got it. Okay, well, I'll go learn Misano and then run it wet. Sure. hot lap, super pull, hot stint, quick race. Sprint race, endurance 6, endurance 24, custom race. Cool. We'll stick with practice. The circuit is Mizano. Mizano! Actually, that's correct. My Bentley. Stop. Oh my god, Tati, please. Visible and X. There you go. Save setup. That's annoying. That's really annoying.
Green light. Go, go, go.
Up racing. I like it so far. I'm a bit out of my depth on it because I have like almost no experience with more serious sims. Not that like this is iRacing or anything like that, but I typically play GT Sport, so as you know. So but I like it. I really like the sound. I like the physics. I'm getting used to the force feedback. It's way different from what you get out of GT Sport. And yeah, I like a lot of things about it. Some things I don't really like, but that's just because I'm a noob. I wish some things were more obvious or better spelled out, but I mean the information's on the internet, so any questions that I've had are usually answered by Google search. It just would be nice to have it within the game sometimes. So far, the experience has been positive, even though I'm really bad and really inconsistent, because I'm still getting used to the physics, still getting used to going fast in this game. I'm really enjoying it, and so I've been playing it a lot all week long, and I take that as a good sign. Plus, I'm excited because I don't know most of these tracks, so I get to learn a bunch of new tracks. And I think that's fun. Ah! Like Misano. The original Assetto Corsa, and you're enjoying this one a lot. That's good. That's good. I never got a chance to play the original one. I wanted to buy it and try it out, but like, I didn't have any friends who also played it on PS4. And at the time, I was really broke, so I couldn't justify spending the money on a game that I wouldn't have. Squirrely. A game that I wouldn't have anybody to play with. But now, I would probably still pick it up now, because I want to learn how to drift on there. I don't know why I really want to learn how to drift on my PlayStation, but I do. And I know that Assetto Corsa has really good drift physics, from what I'm told. So I might still pick it up. I mean, I'm sure it's like less than 20 bucks everywhere. I should be going through there. I guess I'll figure it out. Starting to recognize some of these corners as I come to them, but not necessarily the order that I'm going to come to them in. So, I did it again. All right, I gotta watch my braking there. Maybe lift and then brake when I actually get the cards pointed straight. So I don't necessarily want to change my brake bias. It's set kind of rearward, but I get the feeling it's because this car might be a little understeery without it. Actually, you know what? Why wouldn't I just try it? Just to see. How far back does it go? Okay, it wasn't set all the way back. Actually, set closer to the front bias than anything. So I think I'm gonna leave it where it's at. I don't remember where it was. 62 point something. Leave it at 62.4 and call it a day. You're not sure about the force feedback. It feels really light. And when you put gain to 100%, 100% would probably not be great. Probably introduce a lot of clipping. I have found, I'll show you my settings. And I'm not saying that they're perfect and I love them, but I'm saying that I've at least gotten used to them enough that they don't bother me a lot. And that's kind of the best I can do right now until I decide to keep tweaking. But I did a lot of tweaking, just trying to figure out what did what and what I liked. I have my gain at 60. Minimum force is at 0 because I don't get a lot of on-center dead spot that I can think of. And I think it was more an issue with the Logitech wheels, but whatever. Dynamic damping to 94%. I got road effects to 0. I was kind of experimenting with it, and actually I might kick it up now that I forgot that I was experimenting with it off. I don't think it matters that much. because you get enough force or enough feedback from everything else, but whatever. I think I'm gonna try it out. My steering lock is at 900 because I got the same wheel as you. Linearity, I kept this at one. The steering is really slow in a few cars, but I rather than changing the steering linearity because my wheel does have the 900 degrees of lock, I changed the steering setting on the car itself, which is I think under the mechanical grip section. All right, let's see what I get with road effects. I don't know why I thought I was already moving, so I came in there just with my foot down, stomped in it. Did that incorrectly? Also this. Better. Maybe you wait till the car's straight and fucking hit the brakes very gently. I kind of slammed on them. I thought I was gonna make it, but I think it had plenty of stopping power. I guess we'll see. We'll see how it works next time around there. go. Much better. I just need to trust the brakes more and be able to brake later there. Clearly, I made it. Like, I just need to go ahead and let the car settle and then hit the brakes. And I should be able to get through that easy. Where are you going? Oversteer. I didn't even give it that much gas. Come on, big girl. TCS is at 2. Fully trust myself yet for one. This thing's torquey, but I'm sure I'm only gonna run it lower later on. I'll probably always keep some form of it on though, just because it's GT3. I mean, they're pretty powerful cars. But yeah. I even need to lift there. I'm gonna stop lifting there. And I need to take turn one quicker. Or whatever that last turn. Is that the last turn? Yes, because this is the start finish, I'm guessing. If you turn it up, it'll help. Even David Perel, who races in the series, says to help performance and not necessarily a cheat assist to have it turned up. Well, yeah, that's what I was saying. I probably always keep it on in some form because it's GT3. Like, even the pros keep it on. I just don't like having too much traction control for when I'm trying to catch some oversteer. It was actually my biggest issue when I first jumped on the game a few days ago and I was playing with the 911. I couldn't catch oversteer because I couldn't give it any throttle when I was in it. Like, the traction control would cut all power and then I couldn't shift the weight back again. So I still want to run some, but I want to see how much I can get away with not running, because it does interfere with my driving style. Full throttle? Yeah, easy. Okay, just checking. No, not again. You cannot cut that. You cannot cut that. You need to brake more for that. It's time I start remembering this shit. Braked way too late for that. This is fine. Ah, I did it again. I'm still doing it. Oh, I broke it. Wait, why do I have damage on? I thought I had damage off. That's why I was okay with doing that. If I knew I had damage on, I probably would have just not let that happen. Okay, my bad.
Go, go,
Yep,
go.
yep. That's what I was finding. It's like no one else's settings really work for you. What else can I see with this? Oh, this is it. This, no, like split times. I would like to be able to see, like, can I? Why can't I see split times when I'm lapping? Let's talk about that. Let's find that if I can. Lap time enabled, session info, but I see my lap time in the upper left, but like, what about real split time or like sector by sector times? That would be great. Is there a mode where I can get that? Welp. Okay. What are the options? The consistency, car control. Actually, let's keep it with track competence because I don't know this track at all. Let's keep that there. No, that's nothing that I'm looking for. So how do people like Dusty, where are you going? The hell was that? Sorry, I was looking in the upper left-hand corner. How do people like while lapping, how do you compare your sector times? Or like I mean, I get that there's a split time compared to your best lap. I mean, I guess that's good enough. But it would be nice to know, like, sector by sector, where I'm missing, where I'm doing great. Whatever. Figure it out. Should have braked more. Got it. I don't know why I thought I could just kind of light brake my way through that corner. It's a lot. All right, here comes the corner that wasn't my friend, but now I think we have an understanding. Sort of. It's not that smooth. I'm trying to figure out if I. Oh, shit. Right, that's a full hairpin. I'm trying to figure out if I want to go down to second in that corner or if I'm good staying in third. But then I gotta go down to second for the next hairpin anyway, so I'm just, you know, I'm staying third. I feel like if I go down to second too quick or try to, it'll lock up the rear on me. dominated what was a pretty good lap up until that moment. I got overzealous. Slowly, and I have yet to experiment to see just how much throttle I can get away with there. As you said, it's great to explore these new tracks. Few I've never raced on. Yeah, like I've never ever raced here. I love this. It's a fun track too. I always like more elevation change, but like, this isn't boring, for sure. Alright, I'm still not feeling like I have this thing memorized, but I am not lost while I'm in it either, so that's good. We're getting closer. Still squirrely on the brakes there. I gotta remember to let the car go get straight. And then I can break. Oops. No, I break too late. Save it. It's been saved. That was on me. I was impatient. And I knew I was being impatient too. Trying to get through that hairpin so fast. It's very slow, and that's okay. Like, have some fucking patience. Like, you have a whole good lap and then get here and just fuck it up for what? You're good. You're good. Is less slippery than I think it is. I'm kind of ginger on it, but I may be able to, if not blast through it, really take advantage of it. Not again! Not again! Things were going so well! Things were going so well! It's okay. Lesson learned. Look at it going down. Look. Don't look at it. Look at your breaking point. Dorifto! I'm gonna need it to get more stable in that high speed stuff, but then I think I got it. Just a bit more stability there. Maybe if you put more aero on the back, it'll stop back coming around. Back end coming. Yeah, maybe. And that's actually exactly what I was talking about. Just being more stable in the quick stuff. This is the default setup. Because I was just concerned about learning the track. Alright, I'm going to do a couple more laps with the guide on. Jesus. And then I'm going to take it off and see what I got. This is always the hardest part of racing for me, is learning tracks. I don't have a great memory. Did I break too early there? I must have. Loaded. Aha!
Got some light damage on the front of the car.
Got excited. Thought I was flowing! Well, I guess you might as well pit and make that aero change that she recommended. Can I? I can't do anything about aero, huh? Could also do some work on PSI. How about this? Let's get the front left up by 4. There's a... I can't remember what it is, but there's a feature that shows you just a snapshot of your hot tire temps so that you can make changes that, you know, make sense. Because obviously I've been kind of dawdling around here, so my temps are down and so is my pressure. All right, let's do another quick lap. Get that back up and then see where shit is sitting. Remember, I brought front left up by 4 already. I already made that change. Too fast? Alright, a little too fast. Just experimenting. PSIs are still spot on. Alright, well. Front left's coming up to temp real good. Left hand's coming up decently. It's the right hand that need more help. Alright. We'll leave that one up by 4. We'll bring this one up by 5, actually. And you, all together, need to come up by... Shit. A lot. A lot. Actually, I'll leave you down to 26.7. Both of these. And see where they get. After a couple fast laps. What else needs to be done in the pits? Oh yeah, we said I couldn't change aero at all, which sucks. So we'll work with tire temps first, or tire pressure first. Get them back up to temp. Get my new tires up to temp, rather. And see where they sit pressure-wise. Because I want my pressure up close to 27 when the tire's hot. If I change my mind about that later on, then I'll change my mind about it. Alright, coming up on the end of the lap. And we shall pit. Oh shit, pit entrance is... Is that pit entrance? I have no idea where the pit entry is here, I just realized. That's not it. There's no line. Please, Tati. What's this? Some other layout, though? Like a different... Oh, yeah. That's sharper. Okay. Pit entry's on the left, though. Sons of bitches. I guess I cheated. Alright. Alright. I'm actually gonna... Disqualified! It's a practice session! Y'all are so annoying. Am I still disqualified? I'm still disqualified. I gotta just restart it. That's stupid. I'll change my setup then. Bastards. It's like a one-player free practice. Can I live? Can I live? I can. Alright, we said we're gonna throw... A little more downforce in the back. Rear wings at 7. I'm gonna give it just a little bit, honestly. I don't think it needs to be like crazy weight back there. It's it's not sliding a lot around on me. Hey, Elwood. I'm finding it fun so far. Very challenging because I'm not the quickest person, but making it work. We're making it work. I was gonna change tire pressures too. I don't. What was I bringing this up by 4? And then left rear up by 5. Oh, cool. It has my last readings right here. Okay. Bet. Well, these aren't accurate because I had to restart. Right. Okay. I wanted to bring the ride up by a lot. Let's bring that shit up to 26.2. And see where it gets in the actual on track. Happening last night in pits. Yeah, it's pretty strict. I didn't realize it would disqualify me even in this mode. Oh, I can change this. From here as part of my setup? What? No one told me. No one told me. Alright, everything else I leave alone because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I'll save this if I like it.
Go, go, go.
I like being in control in the pits. Even though it also means that I fuck up all the time. What is this showing? Tati. Please. Nothing's up to 10. Ooh, there's a bump there. So you've been playing this too? On console, or have you had it for a while on PC? I was jealous of everybody who had it on PC. I'm waiting for my chance for a while. You know what? Pit entry should be on the left on this track. Duh, Tati. What's right there? You should have known. You should have been smarter. Thank you. trying to find my breaking point there. I actually don't know what it is. I just kind of break. I know the guide has you break way earlier than you need to. But I haven't figured out my own actual breaking point for it. So Macaulay, how are you? Distract me. It's a lot of curb, Tati. It's a lot of it. It's like all of it. I did it right. You should do this hairpin right. Qualify because I'm definitely speeding in the pits. I forgot to slow down enough for the pit limiter. Y'all gonna disqualify me? Don't do it. Don't do it. Let me watch y'all work. Make sure you're doing a good job. You're gold. Good. Gold makes sense. That's good to hear you. I mean, it's good to hear from you. I'm working on it. I'm working on speaking English better. Starting that front left at 24.8. It was going up to like 27.6 PSI. And we looked. What is my breaking point for this? What is it? Why don't I have it picked out yet? Careful. Forgot. For that wider line to what the guy said. I think I'm gonna do that. Do that particular hairpin. sound is buggy. How so? You know what? I actually haven't played with the audio mix at all. Oh, I just lost so much time. Shit. That's okay. I'm interested now. Thanks. I'm interested now in how I compare to other cars out here. Hang on, let me turn my fan on. All right, let's do. Oh, right, my controller doesn't work in this game. Not all the time. I'm not sure what it is, actually. I'm not sure if it doesn't work if the wheel is on or what. I haven't taken the time to really explore that. We're gonna do a race. I want one big practice session. I just want to see how I compare to others with speed. Oh shit. Why if I skip qualifying, I gotta skip practice? That's stupid. All right, well, I guess it ultimately doesn't matter. It doesn't, I don't care, like, how many people are in it. I'm not gonna actually race. Give me like five opponents. No, give me 10. Give me 10. Give me 10. Opponent skill 80 is the weakest, 100 is the strongest. Okay, give me 100. We'll leave aggression at 90. I'm more interested in speed than anything else. And then I think I'm gonna hit the gym, go get some weed, and come back and play The Last of Us. But first, we'll do this practice, of course. Don't get me wrong. Ooh, wrong car. That's not my car. I drive the Bentley. Why am I only allowed the Bentley? What did it say? Custom cars or what? Custom cars are not available in official race modes. Y'all are annoying. Like, well, also, why aren't we allowed the 2018 Bentley? That's what the fuck I drive. The fuck I drive? I guess quick race. Okay. Just had to read that. Race length. Give me a 30-minute session with these motherfuckers. Time on X. Starting position. Start me at the back. 10 opponents. Honey skill. Single mate disabled. Right. Want to see how I compare to everything. Confirm. Now, let me race my fucking car. Thank you. So rude. I don't know why it wasn't even available in the other mode. Unless it thought it was an endurance entry or sprint entry. Trying to. It doesn't matter. Start session. Let's go. Track temp 38 degrees. Air temp 27 degrees. 38 sounds hot. I'm not sure. I need it in freedom units. I don't know. Hey Siri, what's 38 degrees Celsius in Fahrenheit?
38 degrees Celsius is 100.4 degrees Fahrenheit.
God damn. Oh wait, that's the track temp. Okay, we're good. We're good. That's the track temp. I did not save the setup at all, so here we are. And you know what? I actually forgot to see if 24.8 worked here. Here's hoping. Here's hoping. I brought these up to like 26.2, I believe. And that seemed to work. Brought the arrow up to 8. Don't forget my steer ratio. And I'm actually going to save this as safe, because why not? All right. Oh wait. Ooh, I forgot. Set my traction control so I don't have to keep setting it. Thank you. Perfect. My Bentley looks ugly in my thing. I'm glad that's not my livery in real life. We're on the track. I'm glad. Where are you going, Tati? Slower than the fastest AI is what we're learning. I don't know where I'm going. What I'm looking at when I do that. Second turn two, whatever. I gotta get that right. Do a hairpin. See him anymore. 14 seconds away. Is that what that means? 14 seconds behind? I think so. This is a hairpin, Tati. Please. Look how much time you're losing. Look at it. Look at it go down. Remember that. Stop fucking up. Y'all, I have to take this. All right, I'm back. Make some tire pressure adjustments. Right front is way too high. Fucked up on that. I will own that. I'm actually dropping down by 4.6. Left front. I mean, sorry. Left rear. Go down by one. And I think that's good. Anything else I want to do on this pit stop? Besides not get disqualified for not for speeding. Let's see. I'm clearly way slower than everybody on the track. Where's the... Oh, I see it. Right there. Okay. Whee! Get to do what I want. I get to do what I want. Pit lane. Pit lane, baby. Pit lane. Pit lane, baby. Pit lane. Pick me up and fix me. Scoot me over. Thank you. Good looking out. Here they come. That's a Ferrari. No, it's a 911, I think. They've done a great job with the sound.
Come on, let's go.
Let's go, let's go. Oh my god. I wish I wouldn't come out so far behind everybody. Body roll. No, never mind. It's my head. I forgot. Ah! Save it. Saved. Thank you. shit. But I wasn't. Everything was fine. Jesus. This view is fun. It's not helping me achieve my goal right now, but it's fun. In-game steering wheel doesn't react to controller inputs, just wildly glitches about. Shame. Aw, that sucks. I hope they fix that soon. That would be really distracting. It made cockpit mode damn near impossible. Perfect lap like this. Like, help me out here. Brake too late. You braked way too late. So much for your perfect lap like this. Oh shit, they're here. I'ma just do donuts while they all pass. Why can't we do donuts? Really? I can't even... I have to start neutral? Alright. Oh, it won't even let it happen! What? Alright, well now I'm racing with you guys. Sort of racing with y'all. Whoa! I forgot I don't have traction control on. Thank you! Thank you! Thank... Guys! Please! Wow! That's fucking rude. It's really fucking rude. It's fucked up. It's fucked up that they cheated me like that. Hey, y'all! I'm part of the race now.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
I'll wait for y'all right here again, you bastards. There's only 5.5 minutes left in the race. Hope they support this game for console. Show it some love. Yeah, same. Same. Y'all hurry up and come around before my tires get cold. Yeah, I'm in the same boat. I'm gonna go to the gym soon. Mostly because I'm going to get hungry soon and I want to eat. Fat!
There's a car exiting mid lane.
There is? Oh, it's over there. They all pitting? They cannot be pitting. Tires are getting cold. Here they come. Blue flag, fuck you. Please don't disqualify me. Please not disqualify me for the blue flag. You are aggressive. Okay, so I'm slow there. Okay, okay. Come on.
Car on the left.
Flashing your lights at me and shit.
Clear on the left.
Aggression setting for the AI, so I'm appreciative that they'll stick a nose in there. Ah! Hello! Still! It's still happening to me!
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Tati, you look good out there. What's DT? DT. Drive-through? I had a drive-through penalty? When did I get a drive-through penalty? Session is ending. Do not quit. Why not? Yes, confirm. I would like to leave the track. Thank you. Don't tell me what to do. All right. Well, I got Mizano memorized, which was really all I wanted. And got an idea of where I am as far as speed goes at Mizano, which is slow. But that's fine. The goal wasn't to be fast today. It was to know the track. So I feel good. I will come back and play this soon, hopefully. But right now it's time for The Last of Us after I hit the gym and eat and get weed. So y'all won't see me for a few hours is basically what I'm telling you. Bye now.